I think our point guard, especially Jalen, did a great job because the teams and the guys are doubling him and kind of blitzing him. So he's great just giving up the ball and have those hockey assists for all of us. So I hit a couple wide open shots and then was kind of easy after that.
Was it fun being able to come off the bench and score 22? Just how special was that when you get able to have that kind of contribution as a bench role?
I mean, it's always fun when you and your team play well. So as long as we are winning the game, we'll have fun, all of us.
So they're trapping Jalen right off the bat. I'm sure you see that. And when you guys are running your pick and pop action, how does that change where you situate yourself on the floor when you're popping?
Like I said, just for him being a selfish, it's allow all of us to have wide open threes. AB had Dante hit a couple ones. I had, so it's just a great team effort moving the ball after that first pass when he's giving up the ball after the trap.
Do you see down the line in the vision how special this offense can be with yourself and Jalen and Dante and all these guys that have the outside shot, how special this offense could be and once you guys get into that with them?
We got a great unselfish group. Like I said, first half we hit a couple wide open shots. Then the second half they changed their defense and they were starting to switch on Jalen. They didn't blitz anymore. So that's why we here, all of us, to help him to make plays for us. And then the teams need to adjust.